4 points for Welch. And obviously, Savannah State is a team that has to limit their turnovers. And Kalu, she on this team and comes off the bench for them.
I think she's the key for South Carolina. She's got to have
all
that
tournament long.
All tournament long. She's got to have a dominant presence. Elena Coates and Khadija Sessions.
Kalu gets her. So South Carolina could not host for the last 13 years. The NCAA put a ban on hosting for because they fly a Confederate flag on their state house grounds here in Columbia. Mississippi also facing a similar ban, but because it's not a predetermined site, they were actually able to host.
Tip is time.
It's her first three of the game. Two-time SEC Player of the Year, a finalist for the Staley, the Dawn Staley Award for the best guard in the nation, named after her head coach, who was Tiffany's idol growing up. Wrote an essay about her in the third grade.
Has her Dawn Staley's WNBA Charlotte Steam jersey in her bedroom at her house.
Oh, Kalu counters with a three. Second straight year, the SEC Coach of the Year shared the award this year with Mississippi State. Bulldogs coming up with a win earlier today in the NCAA tournament. The SEC well represented in the tournament with seven teams in. The ACC leading the way with eight teams in. And we will see one of them, Syracuse, in our second game here tonight. Kalu, she's really skilled. I like watching this kid play.
Oh, she's smart.
On the basketball court.
And it wasn't just any training. She was training in a weighted vest. And, you know, would be some tough sessions. And Asia credits her mom, yeah, because she would, like you said, they wouldn't even speak. And her mom would explain to her, it's going to benefit you. And finally, it started to, you know, show where it was paying off.
That is one tough shot. She was so excited to make that pass and get the assist to Jatari White.
But I think Asia Wilson intercepted. That was going to be a skip pass, and Wilson just snatched it out of the air.
Well, when you're 6'5 and that good, you can do that and make it look flawless, like it was part of the design.
Let me tell you. Rock Hill, South Carolina.
And I really felt like the three-point shot was the separator yesterday in the semifinals for UMES. They had 8 three-pointers, 24 points from long range, and they were pretty hot from out there.
Oh, on the other side, to go from downtown, and that's what we saw from her yesterday.
Some miscommunication between Bria Dorsey and Ezene Kalu left Moy wide open, and she can shoot off the bounds, off the pass, however you like it. She can light it up from long range.
She had 21 points yesterday, knocked down 4 threes in the victory. She's got quiet here in this game. She's got 10 points to lead Maryland Eastern Shore.
And Bria Dorsey and Ezene Kalu, their ability to get into the paint was a concern for Fred Batchelor. They just haven't found the answer yet on the defensive end. And he's tried several different defenses.
Kalu, the runner, got it. Role player, and has picked his team up and put him on her back with Kalu sitting with the 4 fouls. Here's Kalu. From the elbow, yes. Three-pointer runs out for Hicks. And here comes Kalu all alone. And now the game. Got a long way to go. But after the games we saw yesterday in LaChina, that came down to the wire, anything is possible.
That's right. Great games.
basket traveling. No basket.